next, we have our Beetle Weight class. These are 3-pound robots being driven by veteran drivers, both some beautiful custom builds, very dangerous robots. In the right corner, Curtis is driving Black Adder, a very dangerous robot, won the Beetle Weight competition in our last event, although this event has been seeing a lot of damage from some very nasty opponents. In the blue corner, Brandon is driving Excalibur. This one, very heavy robot, great magnets on the bottom, has these interesting little scoop-like wedges on the front that have shown themselves to be very good against these vertical spinning weapons like the one on Black Adder. We'll see if he can last through the carnage or if he'll get destroyed way before the end of the 3 minutes. The drivers are ready, judges are ready, let's start it in 3, 2, 1, fight! Trying to see if he can put it over, and he does! Congratulations to Curtis and Black Adder!